A little of this, a little of that. A little of this, a little of that. A little of this, a little of that. Reading is fundamental. To get ahead, it takes more than good looks. Oh, once upon a time, there was Jacqueline Suzanne. She was a great philosopher, first an actress, and then a best-selling novelist. Surely you remember her Valley of the Dolls, all the bathing beauties who took their falls. Then came Robin Stone in The Love Machine. Now he is what I call a real dream. Never wanted to get attached, and that's how he met his match. Now follow the refrain all the way to Bantam Books, 1969. A little of this, a little of that. A little of this, a little of that. Amanda was so in love that it could never work. Robin left her feeling often like a jerk. Then came Judith, oh so merry, but oh so very brave. Ready and willing to be his love slave. Neither innocence nor wealth could turn Robin's head. Robin loved his career instead. Now follow the refrain all the way to Bantam Books, 1969. A little of this, a little of that. A little of this, a little of that. A gentleman who had no fears, but didn't like the ladies who shed tears. Then came Maggie, who he could never remember. A reminder of his mother, maybe, remember. It took a while, it took a time, but finally they got it right before there was no more time. No more time. Poor Amanda, was it heartbreak? Happily, Ike Ryan was there to take her out of a real star's wake. Now follow the refrain all the way to Bantam Books. A little of this, a little of that. A little of this, a little of that. And of course, like all good married women, Judith went back to her husband. In the end, there was no loss. A little of this, a little of that.